I have different things though, but Juggernaut's loose. We need to destroy him. X-Men has a hard time finding him. Lost Max, he's probably out of ice already. We need to kill him. It's big damage. He might destroy the whole city. Town is no bad. It's good. X-Men had our time, so Giant Boy and Daddy Man should do the job today. So, let's hero up!
Hero up!
Let's go, Daddy Man.
What's Johnny Boy's superpowers?
Johnny Boy should have things that make things come flinging out of anything from his fingers. Very strong.
What's Daddy Man's superpowers?
Superman, Daddy Man, strong, flying, laser eyes. Like Cyclops and Sharp Blade, like Wolverine.
It's very serious business, huh?
And Logan.
Okay, it's very serious business, huh?
Yes.
Okay, what's the task we have to do?
Well, let me tell you the secret covert. Secret covert. Peter Sandrus.
Peter Sandrus?
Uh-huh.
That's the secret code word?
Yep. And the thing, and only an other team to help us. I hope the Fantastic Four is around. So we need a Fantastic Four, and Daddy Man and Johnny Man. I hope we could do and defeat Juggernaut. Okay, see you next episode. Bye.